166 workers have been killed and 80 injured after a coal mine explosion in Soma, Western Turkey. 360 people have been rescued, with over 400 still unaccounted for. It's been labelled the worst mining disaster in Turkish history.